I'm Detective Phelps of the LAPD.
How can I help, Detective?
Name would be a good start.
Dudley Lynch. Hired help. I run the place when the owner ain't around.
Where is the owner?
He stepped out. Somebody had to take Lorna, Mrs. Patterson, home.
What can you tell me about the accident?
Not a lot. It was busy in here, and all I heard was the impact.
So what was he doing outside? It's against licensing regulations to drink on the sidewalk.
Mr. and Lorna were having a fight. The owner made him take it outside. It was pretty ugly.
Do you know the victim?
Yeah. Lester Patterson. He's a regular here, or he was.
Not one of your favorite customers?
Lester was special, but not my kind of special.
Was Lester drinking alone?
No. He came here with his wife. She didn't seem too interested in the booze, though.
A witness overheard an argument.
Lester and Lorna. There's nothing like airing your dirty laundry in public, is there?
Why was Lorna Patterson in such a hurry to leave? What is going on here?
Lorna was pretty upset, so Leroy took her home. Lorna and Leroy are close. They've been talking about opening a new bar.
Leroy?
Leroy Sabo? The owner?
How long have Lorna and Leroy been talking about this new bar?
Who knows? I just served the drinks.
Bartenders hear all sorts of things. Are you gonna tell me, or do we have to start playing rough?
When Lester was drinking, he treated Lorna like dirt. He gambled away all their money. Lorna pitched Leroy about the bar. I don't know how interested he is.
Is Leroy doing well?
Hell no. The only thing keeping this place afloat are the poker games.
Thanks for your help, Lynch. I'm gonna need you to sign a statement with the patrolman.
Sure, no problem.
You get anything out of the regulars?
They weren't giving too much away. They liked watching Lester and Lorna go a few rounds every other day. And Lester was a fan of the love tap.
Operator, give me dispatch.
Putting you through now.
Phelps, badge 1247.
Detective.
I need to run a partial license plate, 3 Charles 8. Cross-check possible Lincoln owners. Suspect vehicle is a red Lincoln Continental.
Just a moment, Detective. Only one possible make on that license. Registered to a William Shelton, 738 West Temple Street.
Thanks, ma'am.
Looks like we caught a break on this one.
You drive. I need to go over the case notes.
So where do you want to go?
Thank you.
son of a bitch right there. William Shelton?
Yes?
It doesn't look good, Shelton. You packing your bags and making a run for it? You know why we're here.
Yes. The accident.
We've got witnesses who can put this car at the scene, not to mention the physical damage. This is open and shut, Shelton.
That coward thinks he can run from everything.
Enough games, Phelps. Take this guy out. Lay into his wheel arches. Come on.
No wonder he killed someone driving like this. Don't let that asshole get away.
That's it. Cuff him and we're done.
Put your hands in the air! That was a vehicular manslaughter rap sound, Shelton.
I hit him. I admit it. I just panicked, but it wasn't my fault.
What do you mean?
The guy jumped right out in front of me. He came out of nowhere. There's nothing I could do about it.
Why didn't you stop?
I've had accidents before.
That's it. We're done here. The DA is gonna love you.
They weren't all my fault. I'm a surveyor. I need my license for my job. There were people around. A woman and a man were standing right next to him. I thought they could get him to a hospital. I'm telling you, it's not my fault.
The guy is dead, Shelton.
You can't be serious.
William Shelton, you're coming downtown. We need to talk about a manslaughter charge.
Leave the coroner and the paperwork. Procedure can wait. We should probably go speak to the wife and let her know what's happening.
Okay. You become all heart at the prospect of paperwork, don't you?
Is that the language of love? He says, chick, chick, you torture me, zoo. Are we living? I'm thinking of leaving him flat. He says, dig, dig, but jumps the old chair he's given. He can talk plainer than that.
Next right.
Straight ahead.
The heck is that? He says, woo-hoo, he says. Is that the language of love?
Take the next right. Take the next left. Right turn, coming up.
I don't know what you're talking about. We weren't doing nothing.
I've seen you little sons of bitches prowling around my store. I'll show you. I'll teach you not to.
Sir, drop the weapon. You've been drinking, sir. You don't really want to.
Three times I've been robbed. Ain't nothing gets done about it.
Look out, more of them. Put them down.
Throw out the guns. Reinforcements are on the way. Cease and desist. Let's take this guy out. Stay down.
Eleven King calling KGPL. I've been involved in a shooting. Suspects are down. Need an ambulance to 540 West 9th Street. It's a code 4. Notify a supervisor and a coroner.
Roger, 11K. All units be advised. Suspects are down at 540 West 9th Street. Shooting at Uncle Sam's Army Surplus is code 4.
Isn't he the cop they've been talking about on the radio? What another combination?